This is Mike S's box break of Contenders Optic Football. Hope we are on a treasure hunt around here, and we're not going to do any randoming. This is Mike's whole box. Most of the time, we do a big random before the break. We see who gets what team and all that. That's not happening. It's time to rip for Mike. Rip this thing open. And hit big in Contenders Optic Football. Time to hit big. Good luck to you, Mike, in Contenders. Hope. What is going to be coming out of here? And Contenders. So here we go. The very first thing coming out of here is a Christian McCaffrey. All right. Very nice Christian McCaffrey. Ho. Carolina Panthers, McCaffrey. Here's a Zeke Elliott. This one has that real silver look to it as well. Very nice. Zeke Elliott. Next up in the rip is our first hit out of the break. Good luck, Mike. What else is popping out of here? KJ Osborne, Minnesota Vikings. Very nice Vikings rookie. And the next hit coming out in the break should be an on-card auto next. Here's a KJ Osborne. Good luck to you. This is so exciting. Mike S, let's hit something big. What do we have? Well, it's not an on-card auto. It's a rookie of the Denver Broncos. And it is a very nice rookie card. Congratulations. It looks like we've got a parallel popping. What is this? What else is coming out of here? It's a blue. Patrick Queen. Baltimore and Jacksonville. Kaysen. Kalevon Kaysen. Blue parallel, 95-99. Former LSU guys. And then there is this, James Morgan, Jets rookie. All right, James Morgan. I think that's happening tomorrow, Brett. Tomorrow, come back and check with us, and AG will have the exact time. But I would guess around, you know, it could be around 6, could be around 8, but somewhere in there, 6 to 8 p.m.-ish tomorrow. Mike, yes, pretty good stuff coming out, man. Congratulations. Some really nice rookie autos popping. We didn't really hit the big one there. And we didn't get an on-card auto. So it's kind of let down by not getting the on-card. This was the last box out of the case. And sometimes the last box is stuffed with goodness. This one was kind of not so great. But overall, it was a decent case. We had a lot of great hits coming out of Optic, just not this particular box, unfortunately. Two decent rookies, like I said. I mean, it's a chance you take. Of course, you know, we're always looking for the big ones out of here. Yeah, you got some great rookie cards and everything. Thanks for getting in with us, Mike.